Today we'll demonstrate a very important topic, which is the transcranial Doppler. We'll do the light study of the right side of the middle cerebral artery, which is the most important intracranial artery because he accommodates almost 80% of cerebral circulation. Now, we will use the phased array probe. We'll choose from here TCD from the machine software. Here will be the dot, should fit the dot in the probe here, and I will put the probe in front of the tragus above the zygomatic bone, with the dot will be posterior, and here will be anterior, here will be posterior, here will be my probe, will be lateral, here will be medial. I will put just in front of the tragus, in front of the tragus above the zygomatic bone, and I will try to get this Mickey Mouse appearance, which is the brain stem, to appear in the center of the screen. This is very, very important landmark. Once you get it, you start to fire the color flow. Adjust the scale here to increase it to around 50, 60, and manipulate, just manipulate with the probe until you get to get this very clear middle cerebral artery in front of the Mickey Mouse appearance here. I will look tomorrow. It's very important. Just fine tuning here to get this very clear picture of the middle cerebral artery. As you see here, I will make focus to be more clear. I will make focus to be very clear. Now you will see here is the middle cerebral artery. You will see here anterior cerebral artery. Middle cerebral artery coming from medially here towards my probe, so appear in red because the flow is towards the probe. Here the anterior cerebral artery is away from the probe, so in blue. Once you get this amazing good view of the right side middle cerebral artery, what are you going to do? You will activate the pulsed wave Doppler. You will adjust in the center of the screen. As you see here, the middle cerebral artery is almost at 5 cm, 6 cm from the skin, which is very important to determine the position. After that, you will fire the pulsed wave Doppler. You will get this amazing picture of the pulsed wave Doppler, amazing picture of the very good flow of the middle cerebral artery. As you know, the cerebral circulation, it's low resistance circulation. So you will get the diastole here. The flow in the diastole is almost 50% of the systole, which is amazing because brain need blood in both systole and diastole. What I will do now, I will put measurement, I will choose right side, I will choose middle cerebral artery, I will choose auto, I will put on the big flow velocity here and on the end of the soil velocity here, the machine, this QT machine, will measure the BI for you, 0.9, which is normal, less than 1, and this is a normal study for the patient.